ladies, my name is Marley and this is Ryan. We decided to make you a little video because, as we all know, attacks on females in this day and age is skyrocketing high, and we want to show you some ways on how to protect yourself if you can. First things first, I have to tell you, you have to stop walking with your phone in your hand. Texting is not that important. It makes you unaware of what's going on. Second, if you're out and about and your hair is nice and straight like mine, and you're on your way home, please tie it up. If your hair is loose, it makes it easier for a perpetrator to grab your hair and who knows what then. My last tip for you is, if you have to be walking home alone at night, make yourself a weapon from your keys. Like this. When I was second year, I was a bar lady, and I had to walk home alone at 3 o'clock every morning, and this is how I walked home. Yes, it's not safe, and I'm sure my mom would kill me if she knew this, but walking like this already makes you feel a little bit stronger and more aware. So, without further ado, we have 3 moves for you to try and protect yourself better.
Yeah, and another note that if you are going to walk home, try and walk with a group. Try not to walk alone if you don't have to. Alright, and always be aware of your surroundings. If you get in, someone is walking too close to you, make sure you walk on the opposite of the road. Always keep yourself clear of any danger. Always be loud. If you potentially have to be assaulted, always be loud so other people can be aware of your surroundings. And if you can get out of there, run. If you can attack the person and you manage to get loose, don't stay in fights. Just get out of there as fast as you can. Thank you.
Yeah, run, scream, and use these. Your nails are your best tool. Scratch his eyes out. Grab his lips. Just go crazy. But the most important thing is to run. So our second move is a little bit scary for, I think, every girl. The thought of a man choking you is horrific. So we've decided to show you how to, defend yourself, get out of this move. If a man approaches you and he grabs you by the throat, the first thing you want to do is bring your arms straight up, twist your body in towards him, slam your arm down, and then with your elbow, hit him right in the neck or on the ear or like on the head, on his back, wherever, but hit as hard as you can. This is one of the hardest spots in your body, so it'll do some damage, and then you run away. Right?
This is no game, so you want to use as much force as you possibly can. If you're going to hit this guy, you must hit him as hard as you can with all your force. Otherwise, it's not going to help. You're not going to scare him, you're not going to dominate him, you're just going to make him more angry. So hit him as hard as you can and get out of there.
Run away and scream.
And be alert.
Yeah.
And be loud.